Hey, Valentine.
Where's your son? What happened?
You were right, Nick. Kellogg took my baby. That wasn't all. He was working with the Institute. He gave them Sean.
The Institute?
Oh, boy.
I'm sorry, man. Truly. That makes things considerably more complicated.
You're kidding. Heck, it's a synth, and even he doesn't know how to get in.
No synth does. Security protocols strip those memories out.
I need to find a way.
I've been investigating these creeps for over a year now. Commonwealth boogeyman. Feared and hated by it. Sometimes they snatch people in the middle of the night, and sometimes they leave old synths behind to remind us that they're out there. But to this day, there's one thing nobody really knows.
Where the Institute actually is, or how to get in.
Exactly. There's one person who has to know, right? The guy who just handed them Sean.
Kellogg. Huh.
Whatever you're thinking, it doesn't matter. He's dead. Because
I blew his ass up with a nuke.
The Institute's only man on the outside wouldn't be the type to be taken alive.
So, murderer and kidnapper gets his brains blown out by an engine parent. Huh. Be a great ending if we didn't still have the biggest mystery in the Commonwealth to solve.
He wasn't going to talk. Even if I had a way of bringing him.
Gets his brains blown out. Huh. You know, we may not need the man at all.
You're talking crazy here, Nick. Got a fault in the old subroutines?
Look, there's a place in Good Neighbor called the Memory Den.
Mm-hmm.
Relive the past moments in your mind as clear as the day they happened. If anyone could get a dead brain to sing, it would be Dr. Amari.
All right, let's go home, Dr. Amari.
I hope you're right, Nick.
Let's see. I'm gonna need a piece of Kellogg's brain. Enough gray matter to bring to Amari and find out if this is gonna work.
Jesus, Nick! Gross! Seriously?
I know it's grisly, but what choice do we have? We got no leads, nothing. That old Merc's brain just might have all the secrets we need to know.
Actually, I think I already have something. Kellogg had this thing attached to his head.
Cybernetics, huh? We may have just won the lottery.
Whether we're riding this crazy brain train or not, we can all go running across the Commonwealth, so...
I have to go to the Memory Den either way. I'm gonna introduce you to Amari. If you want to head there together, just say so.
I'll head out with Piper. We'll meet you there, Nick.
Sounds good. You two stay out of trouble. Don't worry. We're gonna get to the boy back. Just a few more steps.
Alright guys, welcome back. We are heading to get the MP5 for the mission. Where's my extraction point? This is a modded mission. This is one I've never done. The MP5 is not in this game. As you know, I modded the game to put some stuff in here to make it a bit of a different playthrough. So with that, we are going to head down and hunt us out an MP5 from all the way down here. So we have to leave Diamond City first. So step one, get the fuck out of Diamond City. Step two,
you see that big blimp?
Yeah, that's the Predwin, dude. Right. Excuse me. So, once we're out, we will head due south. Alright, due south, baby. We got 170 shots of 308 in our SCAR Heavy, so... Just throw a bunch of fucking grenades at him. Alright. I'm done fucking around now. I did lighten my load up a little bit, so that's cool. Alright, head due south. We need to find, we're in combat. Huh. Powerful receiver? Hardened. Does more damage the lower my health is. No wonder. Oh shit, that's right. We're gonna upgrade it to 25 damage. Alright. I forgot I was supposed to do that. Alright, let's head south. The long trek. Oh shit. Hopefully we don't run into some death. I mean, if we run into death claws, it won't be bad. Now that I have my weapon. Before it was fucking a pistol, dude. That shit was rough, my guys. Rough. Let's put on the radio, cause let's look at the map. I got a little bit to go yet. Just on the outskirts of this town. Let's get some. I sold all my throwables. That's fun. Cool. Got him. He was the legendary one. Rapid plasma pistol? Nice. Goodbye. Oh shit, I thought he was gonna be gone. Yeah, he ain't gonna make it to dinner, bro.
Alright.
Only problem I have is I don't have enough fucking ammunition. Alright, let's help these fucking settlers out. Oh, these are gunners. Yeah, well, I don't got time for these fucking guys right now. We're gonna run away, because I don't have time for them. Whoa! I guess I have to make time for them. I don't know how many gunners there are, but that... That dude's got a fat man, bruh. I don't know. Bro, why is it danger? Okay, there we go. I was gonna say, why does it say danger? I don't see anything that's in VAT's range. Okay. I'm sure there's probably some shit in here that I don't want to deal with, but we want that MP5, so we're gonna come and get it. A Yogwai seems to be the only thing. Do I have a level up? I don't, though. That's stupid. Why is just like fucking 3 Yogwais fucking chilling, bro? I don't like what I'm going to probably have to fight, as my assumption is some bullshit over here. Oh. It's a downed fucking... Oh, shit. Power armor and everything, huh? All right, well... All right, well.
It sounds like the Brotherhood of Steel is
we're going to level up our gun nut. Bloody Mess is the next one. Alright, so that's the end of this episode. Literally just wanted to hit the MP5. Now we're ready to continue on, because 38 is a lot easier to come by than 308, so it's going to be a CQB weapon, or I'm clearing an area, we're going to be wrecking bitches with this thing. So I will see you in the next one.
Thank you for watching. Paw that like button. Go snoop first on the subscribe. For more bear content, sniff the notification bell. It'll let you know when we have new videos and when we go live on YouTube. For even more bear entertainment, check the description for more.